Good morning, praise the Lord. Today, December 9th, we'll talk about the blessings that would be with us, that would come to us if Jesus is with us. In the Gospel of Luke, he wrote a few houses where God visited and how they were blessed. In Luke 10:38, Martha welcomed him into her house. Martha welcomed him. We hear small children in the Sunday school singing, Jesus in the family, happy, happy home, happy, happy home, happy, happy home. Jesus in the family, happy, happy home, happy, happy home. It's true of every home who welcome Jesus into their home. It's not only happiness, but many more blessings which are mentioned by Luke in his gospel. Let's see a few of them. First is Luke 10:38, we just read out. Martha welcomed Jesus into her house, though there are many more houses in Bethany. Actually, those days people were against Jesus. Those days also she was brave enough and loved Jesus enough to welcome him into her house. The result was abundant blessings in her family. Mary, sister of Martha, sat at Jesus' feet to hear his teachings and later anointed him with the most precious scent before his crucifixion. Because of that, the world learned how to worship him. Martha's brother Lazarus was brought back from death. Martha was given a great truth by Lord. He said, I am the resurrection and the life. They were called his friends. Second is Luke 19:6, Zacchaeus. Zacchaeus received him joyfully into his house. Zacchaeus was completely transformed and Jesus said, today salvation has come to this house. We see this in Luke 19:9. Third is Luke 4:38. Jesus entered Simon's house. Simon Peter's mother-in-law was sick with fever. Jesus brought healing and immediately she rose and served him. We see this in 4th chapter 39. She was sick for several days. She should have been very weak. But when Jesus heals somebody, they'll get strength immediately. Then fourth is Luke 1:39-41. Jesus, who was in the womb of Mary, entered the house of Elizabeth, and the babe who was in her womb, Elizabeth's womb, and the babe was John the Baptist. He leaped in her womb with joy, and Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Spirit. When Jesus is around us, he is around us, Holy Spirit will be with us. He and the Holy Spirit are the same, no? Fifth is Luke 5:17. Jesus was teaching in a house which might be that of Peter. That house became the house of gospel. Sixth, Luke 7:36. He went to Pharisee's house and indirectly it became a blessing to others because a sinful woman who cried and washed his feet was forgiven. Don't you want Jesus in your home? Yes, we all do. Let's pray. Lord, be with us in our home. We need you, Lord. In Jesus' precious name I ask. Amen. God bless you.